Hi, I'm Crystal in ITES. Welcome to WSU Tech. This video is about logging in to Blackboard. In this short video, you will learn what browsers work best with Blackboard, how to log in to Blackboard, and how to find your courses. Let's get started. First, and this is very important, Google Chrome is the best browser for using Blackboard. Firefox will do okay, but do not use Internet Explorer or Edge. And try to stay away from Safari whenever possible. Now that we've cleared that up, we can log into Blackboard. You can log into Blackboard in one of two ways, either by selecting the Blackboard option across the top of the My WSU Tech student portal, or by going to wsutech.edu/blackboard and entering the same username and password you use for the student portal. When you log in to Blackboard, you will immediately land on the My Courses page. You can find your course in two ways. First, you can scroll down through the list of courses in the My Courses module and select a course by clicking on the title. You can also open the Global Navigation menu at the top right of the screen to access a list of your courses and select one. However you choose to do it, you will end up on the course content page for the class. This landing page will be similar for every course you have in Blackboard, so make sure to check the course information above the black buttons on the left before you send course mail or check your grades. Now that you have found and entered your course, check out the Start Here module for a more in-depth video on navigating Blackboard. Written and produced by Crystal Isiminger, ITAS, WSU Tech. Creative Commons BY 4.0 license.